look who's here. Welcome to my world. You scared?
I'm remaining calm, thank you. I just wanted to return this. I found it among the new books, and naturally I thought of you.
Cool. Thanks.
I'll see you anon.
Can't get out of here fast enough, can you?
Truthfully, I'm even less anxious to be around computers than I used to be.
Well, it was your book that started all the trouble, not a computer. Honestly, what is it about them that bothers you so much?
The smell.
Computers don't smell, Rupert.
I know. Smell is the most powerful trigger to the memory there is. A certain flower or a whiff of smoke can bring up experiences long forgotten. Books smell. Musty and rich. The knowledge gained from a computer is it has no texture, no context. It's there and then it's gone. If it's to last, then the getting of knowledge should be tangible. It should be smelly.
Well, you really are an old-fashioned boy, aren't you?
Well, I don't dangle a corkscrew from my ear.
That's not where I dangle it.